Hello friends, welcome to Smart Trade System. Today in this video, I would like to tell you how software work in live market, how it provides live calls and how we will trade on that calls. After that, I will share today's performance of software with you. So friends, now we start the video. So friends, as you know that this is our advanced Smart Trade System software, which is automatic buy and sell signal software, which provides a live buy or sell signal in live market. So if any new signal will generate or buy and sell, software provide you automatic alert in left side of the alert output box. If we have any buy or sell signal, so first we confirm that call for our four condition. So I would like to tell you about four condition for buy. So in front of you, Lupin chart is open in which a buy signal has generated by this candle. Then our first condition is that to confirm that call by which candle our signal will generate, which is should be above the yellow line. So you can see here, this is our main signal and our candle is close above the yellow line. Second condition is that your buying price is above the pivot level. So your pivot level is 972 and your buying price is 974. So you can see here, your buying price is above pivot level. And third condition is that your advanced smart indicator should be starting minimum 3 green color. And last condition, you have to check your short-term signal box. Your short-term signal box should be buy. If all four condition will match in buy call, so it will be your tradable call. You can trade that call. So you can see here, all four condition are matching in Lupin. So first, second and third target software has given you. In which if you confirm all four condition, so it will be 19% accurate call. So you can trade that call. And this white line is your trailing stop loss line. So you will follow this trailing SL line. Its price is given in front of this line. You can see here. So before your line will break out, you have to continue in market. Otherwise, when your line will break like that, so you can exit from that. After that, software provide to targets and buying price in this message box. So you can see here, buying price is 974, first target 978, second is 982 and third target was 989. So all your third targets are achieved. After that, I would like to tell you about sell signal. Now if we have any sell signal, so for this sell signal we have also four condition to confirm that call. So firstly, I would like to tell you about torrent of form. Torrent form is generated a sell signal by this candle. So first condition is that for sell signal, your candle should be below the yellow line. Second condition, your selling price should be below the pivot level price. So you can see here, 3191 is your pivot level and 3166 your selling price. And third condition, your advanced smart indicator should be starting minimum 3 red color. And last is your short term signal box. You have to check your short term signal should be sell. So if your all four condition for match for buy and sell signal, that will be your tradable call. So torrent of form generated a sell signal and all four condition were matching. So you can see your first and second target has achieved. And your stop loss line will break from here. So you have to exit from here. So friend, this was our conditions. Now I would like to share my today's software performance. So in Bharat Forge generated a sell signal by this candle. So you can see here, all condition were matching. Your candle is below yellow line, below pivot label indicator. So it give you first target because short term is not showing sell. It means only first target it will give you. If our short term will show you sell, then it give you second target also. After that, you have to second call is Lupin. I also provide Lupin in front in starting. So you can see here below our yellow line, our pivot label, your price indicator also minimum is starting three green color. So they are also green and your short term is buy. So it provide you third target. After that, your last signal is MRF. So you can see here MRF generated sell signal and your sell is below yellow line. Your selling price is below pivot label. Your indicator is minimum starting three red color and short term is sell. So all four condition were matching. Then software give you second and first and second target has given you. So friends, this was our conditions and software work like that. So friends, if you want more information about the software, so you can visit our website www.smarttradesystem.com. This is our website. So all information are given here. And if you want to watch live demo for our software, so here a request a demo option is given. Click on this option and free live demo form is available. Your demo fully free, so you can watch demo. Your name, your email address, your phone and your message. In which segment do you want to watch message? Fill this form and send us message. Then our demo team will call you and provide you live demo. And if you like this video, so please like the channel. And if you doesn't subscribe the channel, so please subscribe this channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.